are you anyway?
An if.
I had the idea for this movie about 7 years ago. I wanted to do a movie about imaginary friends called Ifs.
Imaginary friend? Got it.
This is a movie that John and I have been talking about for years now. Something that feels a bit like a live-action Pixar film.
And action.
The movie is about a little girl named Bee going through an experience in her life that is troubling, and as a coping mechanism, she starts to see every single person's imaginary friend.
Hi.
All the ones that have been left behind by the kids who have created them and grown up. And what does she do with that superpower?
You could save all of us.
The man upstairs is a de facto accomplice for Bee, and they strike up a pretty unexpected friendship.
Kind of a kid creates an invisible if.
In the middle of it is an active imagination. And John Krasinski, who not only wrote the film, directs the film, but he also absolutely enacts these creatures for us all the time.
Anywhere!
The cast is insane. I know for a fact I will never get a better cast than this. And playing imaginary friends, we have Steve Carrell, Matt Damon, John Stewart, Phoebe Waller-Bridge, Emily Blunt, Maya Rudolph, Sam Rockwell, Louis Gossett Jr., Sebastian Maniscalco, Chris Maloney, Richard Jenkins, and Awkwafina.
Put some pants on, you're freaking everyone out.
Imaginary friends are not just these adorable creatures. They are actually time capsules for our hopes, dreams, ambitions.
It's fun, it's heartwarming. It's a big family movie with a little bit of everything.
It's about that friend that's there for them unconditionally and always.
I wanted people to leave this movie believing in something bigger and believing in something beautiful will actually get you through another day, because it's very real and it's very possible.
Get it? Imaginary friend?
That's enough. Sorry. Sorry, it's just so exciting.
It's too good. Okay, we're done.